His pass to Kasha, backhander, save Elliott. He had a little trouble with it, and then Voracek turns it over to Lindholm, who blasts, save Elliott. Voracek has it again. And his pass up the middle, he's got his man. Hayes cutting in, score! Kevin Hayes wins it for Philadelphia. The long range pass from Voracek, and Hayes finishes it off. 2-1 your final, the Flyers win it.
If at first you don't succeed, try it again. Voracek tried to feed Hayes, it was a turnover. Great save by Brian Elliott. Voracek found it, put a perfect pass on the tape to Hayes, and he walked in and buried the winning goal in overtime. Second career OT goal, but it doesn't happen without this stop by Brian Elliott. Great glove save by Elliott. There's Voracek, head up all the way, and what a pass. Carson Wentz-like in this pass from Voracek right on the tape. Hayes walks in and wins it late as the Flyers get 2 points out of this game, and Brian Elliott's got an awful lot to do with that. What a goal.
What a pass by Voracek to jump ahead of a couple of great players in McLeish and Lindros in the all-time assist list. A long-range bomb to Hayes, and he found it at home. The Flyers bounce back yet again.